sol quand on commence à faire le relevage pour éviter que le véhicule ne rime.
So the weight that's here is now shifting closer to the tire.
Okay. Right
now back. As it comes up, it gets lighter.
Toutes les forces vont évidemment se déplacer et venir sur les pneumatiques.
Okay, notice this winch is grabbing the tractor and keeping the tractor even with the trailer. This winch is pulling down.
Ce qu'il explique, tout le monde a bien compris que, bien entendu, le treuil placé sur la béquille avant et allant sur le tracteur maintient la position du tracteur. Vous avez pu aussi remarquer tout à l'heure la façon dont ils avaient attaché le tracteur à la scie.
Keep the tractor
avec des tendeurs à chaîne.
Okay, we're right there, Lee.
Alright, now.
Catch lines, you gotta come up.
Hold on 1 second.
Okay.
1 second. Here we go. We talked about the angles on the recovery boom. One cable going this way, one cable going this way. They're pretty even. Even is good. Vous avez remarqué, à partir du moment où on a cette configuration de relevage, la géométrie des deux systèmes d'élingage qui ont été faits.
If we had the catch line coming from here, it would not catch. That's why we're going out. Your catch line has to be vertical, not like this. Vertical.
Okay. Il dit c'est important d'avoir la ligne avant délingage qui soit toujours le plus possible verticale.
Right. This is very critical. This is the passover. We're passing the
weight. Il dit on arrive maintenant dans le point critique où la charge va se donner pour basculer.
Right here. And now he takes the controller and goes back and he can look. He can visibly look at the casualty.
Okay. See how those angles are about even? That's going up, and that's kind of what we want to do. And just let's go up. And out. Up and out. That's it. Up and out.
Come down on the catch and start to lift up.
There you go. That's it. That's it
right there.
Look. All right. You're real close. Look. The ladder just folded down for you.
Already folded.
Okay. Il y a un escalier automatique à l'arrière.
What you don't want to do is lift the tires. Always keep it pendulum. Keep it turning on the tires.
Il faut être vigilant quand on fait cette opération, surtout de ne pas vouloir soulever la remorque. Et la laisser toujours en appui au sol.
Now you see the catch line, how it's even? It's catching together. It's catching together.
All right, now you've got it, so out. Notice by going out, he's keeping the load on the cable for the winch, not letting it get loose. Very good.
That's his first time right there. First time he's ever done that.
C'est la première fois qu'il sert de la commande radio, donc